option, even if
delayed.
Are looking
blank.
For this as okay. He's gonna get the flash out of Karia. So much poke damage comes in, but they don't have Sylas. As here they go, Genji are just going super deep. Can they get on the back lines? The question is no. Guma stands his ground, but Karia will be the first person to go down. Doran, the second, though, and a lot of low health bars here. As Zeus steals the Rakan ult, but he's looking for it on the pace, and he will get it up.